Jai Hind, myself Digant Sakhiwala. Today we will learn polynomial, exercise 2.1. Last time we learned about the linear polynomial, quadratic polynomial, cubic polynomial, biquadratic polynomial. Today we will see the exercise. Exercise is very easy, so we will see one by one. Chapter number 2, polynomial, exercise 2.1, see the question, okay? The graph of y equals to px are given below. For the sum polynomial px, find the number of zeros of px in each case. So dear student, when the polynomial in that x variable is given, at that time we have to check that how many times the graph line intersects the x-axis. If the variable is given y, here y is not given, if a variable is given y, means the polynomial in that y variable are that, then we have to check that in the graph line intersect how many times y-axis. We have to not check at that time x-axis. Okay, same way when the variable is given x, at that time we have to not check that the graph is intersecting the y-axis or not. So we will take one example. Here one graph line is given. This graph line is parallel to the x-axis, but it is not intersecting the x-axis. Okay, so graph line not intersect x-axis. So px has no zero. Okay, we have to concentrate here that px has no zero because it is the parallel to that. Correct. We will see the next one. See the second one. Here you can see the graph line is intersecting y, but it is given px, so we have to check about the x-axis. Here x-axis, here one point at that it intersect here. So we can say that the number of zero, number of zeros of px is 1. Okay, it is 1. Why? Because graph line intersect x-axis at one point. So here it is the 1. Now look at here. Question number 4. Here you can see that it will intersect at the 2 points. So we will just try to go with different color. So here we can say that it is intersect at the A and A dash, and both are negative. Okay, we will have to see about the only x-axis, because in the question only given px is given. So x variable are there. We have to not check about the y-axis. Okay, so here it will intersect at a 2 point. So px for this sum, px has 2 zeros. You can see here 2 zeros. Because graph line intersect at 2 points. We have here another also, the one graph. Okay, so you can see that this line intersect at the y-axis, but we will not take care of them, but it will intersect on the x-axis here at the one point A, and another point here we can see the B. So px has 2 zeros. Why? Because graph line intersect at 2 points. See about the this sum here. check about the x-axis only. So here it intersects, we are adding A point. Here it will intersect, then we are adding B point. Here it will intersect, then we are adding C point. And here we are intersect, then it is a D point. Again and again, the variables are given on x-axis. So we have to check about the x-axis. If the polynomial is given on y-axis, like y square plus 2y plus 1 like that, then we have to check that the graph line intersects how many times to the y-axis. But here the variable is given in terms of x-axis, so we have to check here. So number of zeros are 1, 2, 3 and 4. Number of 0 Px has, number of 0 4, okay, because it intersect, graph line intersect at 4 different point. So I hope you understand. This is the end of exercise 2.1. Thank you so much.